Dear students, in this section we are starting with our unit 5, that is advanced analytics, in which we will be covering the technology and tools, that is Hadoop architecture, components of Hadoop framework, analyzing big data with Hadoop, MapReduce, its overview and operations, Hive features architecture, working data models of Hive, Pig introduction and components, Pig versus MapReduce and Pig versus Hive. So talking about big data and Hadoop. Now, due to the advent of new technologies, devices and communications, which are nothing but the means like social networking sites, the amount of data produced by mankind is growing rapidly actually. So the amount of data produced by us from the beginning of time till 2003 was almost 5 billion gigabytes. Now that is a very big data. And the same amount was created in every 2 days in 2011 and in every 10 minutes in 2012, and the particular rate is still growing enormously. So Hadoop was created for the big data. Hadoop was created by Dor Cutting and Mike Caffarella in 2005. So the name is actually defined by the inventor's son's toy elephant. It was originally developed to support the distribution for the search engine project. As we all know that Hadoop is an open source software framework, and Dow named it after his son's toy elephant. Now Apache Hadoop is registered trademark for Apache Software Foundation. It is an open source framework written in Java for distributed storage and distributed processing of very large data sets on the computer clusters. Actually, Hadoop allows to store and process big data in a distributed environment. So because of that, they are having the distribution among the clusters of computers using simple programming models. It is designed to scale up from single servers to thousands of machines, each offering local computation and storage. All the modules in Hadoop are designed with a fundamental assumption that hardware failures are very common and they should be automatically handled by the framework. So for many years, users who want to store and analyze the data would store the data in a database and process it via SQL queries. The web has changed most of the assumptions of this era. On the web, the data is unstructured and large, and the databases can neither capture the data into a schema nor it scale or process it. So that is what big data and Hadoop is. Now talking about the Hadoop architecture. So the core of Apache Hadoop consists of storage part, that is known as Hadoop Distributed File System, that is HDFS, the MapReduce, YARN and the common utilities. So that we will cover in the next section. In this section we have covered about big data and Hadoop. Thank you.